challenge you to a vector saber duel. I accept.
Galaxy from the Sith, the Jedi only use Duracell. Whether you're blowing up the Death Star or pod racing on Tatooine, make sure that the brand you use is Duracell.
Okay!
Why?
Because I need to steal the answers to Miss Dillman's calculus test.
Miss Dillman's calculus test?
Yeah.
You mean the one I got right here?
Oh.
Sure.
No problem.
Hey!
Welcome back. How was your adventure?
It was perfect. I found him and I got the test answers there.
Where's the test answer?
I don't know.
Whatever shall we do?
Wait, I've got it. I have a time-traveling scooter.
That's true.
I'll take the test,
here.
Then come back in time and hide the test answers somewhere so I can find them right now.
That's perfect.
Where should I... I'll hide them under that rock.
I don't know how you did it, but you got 100%.
Four, tres, two, uno.
Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. The numbers we're making are so vicious. Mathematicious expeditious can be kinda scary. I hope my answers aren't radical or imaginary. I convert percents to fractions. It brings me some satisfaction, like scientific notation and order of operations. Mathematicious
repetitious
gets me expeditious. My answers make it vicious. My erasers often stitches. I make wishes. I get the answer right, and I'll be staying up all night just to check what I write. Mathematicious.
The Pythagorean theory.
Mathematicious. mathematicious.
Find some fun news for me.
Mathematicious.
Or I'll use trigonometry.
I'm mathematicious.
Decimal, decimal.
Locus of the points. Locus of the points. Locus of the points.
Points, 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 points.
I'm up about figuring.